एवरीवन, वेलकम टू बृहन मुंबई म्युनिसिपल कॉर्पोरेशन वर्चुअल ट्रेनिंग सेंटर एंड आई एम मिसेस स्नेहल कोडांबे, योर इंग्लिश टीचर फ्रॉम VTC. लेट्स बिगिन विथ टुडेज सेशन.
हेलो चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू टुडेज सेशन. आई एम मिसेस स्नेहल कोडांबे, योर इंग्लिश टीचर फ्रॉम MCGM वर्चुअल ट्रेनिंग सेंटर. चिल्ड्रन, नाउअडेज वी आर लर्निंग फ्रॉम होम. Okay, so what is there in today's session? Just see. Today we are going to do one activity from page number 9. So you all have your English books now. Open it and come on page number 9. There is a beautiful activity. What is that activity? Just see. The name of the activity is talking about things. There are so many pictures you can see on this page, page number 9. And we have to talk about those things. We have to describe those things. What are they and how are they? See, this is the page from our textbook. This is the view. But you can see in your textbook. Before doing the activity, let's learn what that activity is and what we are going to do in this activity. So, I'll read it for you. Name each picture and use it to make a meaningful phrase. Name each picture and use it to make a meaningful phrase. There are so many pictures, we have to name each of them and then we have to use those pictures for making the meaningful phrases. And one more thing is there, some useful words have been given. So there are some clue words which will help you to make the meaningful phrase. Now you people will ask, teacher, what is meaningful phrase? So let's see. What is a phrase? Now they have asked us to make the meaningful phrases. But what is a phrase? First of all, we should know that. So I'll show you that. See, here is a definition of the phrase. A phrase is a group of words that make sense. A phrase is a group of words that make sense, but not complete sense. See? Read the words which I have underlined. A phrase is a group of words. You remember this. This is not complete sentence, but this is a part of sentence. Some words which will make sensible, which will make to describe that picture, but not that is not the complete sentence. The part of the sentence or the group of words are known as a phrase. Okay, phrase म्हणजे काय? पूर्ण वाक्य नव्हे तर वाक्याचा भाग की ज्याला काहीतरी अर्थ असेल पण ते कम्प्लीटली तुम्हाला अर्थ सांगणार नाही. इट विल नॉट डिस्क्राइब इट कम्प्लीटली. ओके, सो लेट्स सी हाऊ टू डू दिस ऍक्टिव्हिटी. देर आर सम पिक्चर्स, देर आर मेनी पिक्चर्स, बट आय हॅव सिलेक्टेड सम ऑफ देम. आय विल शो यू how to do this activity with the help of this picture, and you can do this with rest of the pictures. So I have opted here for these 7 pictures and some describing words. We will read them one by one. Soft, red, tall, pink, huge, white, green, sweet, big, hard, nice, dirty, clean, blue, old, fresh, raw, and beautiful. So these are the words. See children, all these words are not going to help this picture, but we have to choose those words which will describe this picture or which will make meaningful phrase. Okay, so let's see how to do this activity. I have opted only 7 pictures from all so many pictures, but let's see how to do this activity. So there is first picture, an apple, and this is shown in your book how to do the activity or how to make a phrase from this picture with the help of the given words. So as you know, there are so many words. Just now we have read that, so I'll make it fast. We will go with little speed. So you know, we have opted for these pictures and these words. Okay, now how to do this activity? There are 3 steps. First of all, we will look at the picture. Okay, then we will name this. What is the name of this picture? It is an apple. So name picture and use it to make a meaningful phrase. Now the third step is that we have to make a meaningful phrase. Now first of all, we have seen the picture, we have named it, and now we have to see which word will help us to make a meaningful phrase. So how's the apple? It is big. How's the apple? It is red. How's the apple? It's sweet. You can use any words, but it should be appropriate. It should be meaningful. How's the apple? Now we will write it in frame. Okay? We will frame the phrase. A big, red, sweet apple. See, we have circled 3 words, big, sweet and red. So with the help of those words, we have framed here a phrase. आपल्याला काही शब्द दिले तिथे, असे शब्द शोधायचे की ते जे चित्र आहे त्या चित्राला ते अतिशय उपयुक्त ठरतील आणि ते शब्द वापरून आपण एक अर्थपूर्ण फ्रेज तयार करू शकू. फ्रेज म्हणजे काय आपण बघितलं, शब्दांचा समूह, एक पूर्ण वाक्य नव्हे. ओके, मग आता इथे हे ॲपल डिस्क्राइब करायला, या ॲपलचं वर्णन करायला आपल्याला जे शब्द योग्य वाटतात ते आपण घ्यायचे आणि त्याची फ्रेज बनवायची, जशी आपण बनवली अ बिग रेड स्वीट ॲपल. ओके, तर अजून आपण काही पिक्चर्स बघूया. So that you will understand the activity clearly and you can do it on your own. So the next picture is an elephant. So we will write it, an elephant. Now we have to make a meaningful phrase. So let's see the words again. Now you, whenever you will do it on your own, you have to read all these things, okay, all the words, and then reading again and again, you will find out the most meaningful or appropriate words to make a meaningful phrase with this picture. Now you will go on reading one word. Soft. Is elephant soft? Is elephant red? Ask yourself. Is it tall? Is it pink? Is it huge? And which words you find appropriate or correct, go on circling them. So it's huge, very big. And it's big and huge. So we will frame a phrase. A big, huge elephant. So easy. So you should know the meaning of the words. And if you don't know the meaning of these words, all these words, first of all, you will find out the meanings. So it will be the easier thing for you to do this activity. Next picture is, see what it is. Again the words. So I'm writing this word again and again, so I'll go little fast. Now we will name the thing first. What it is? A cup. How's the cup? Big. Blue. The cup is big and blue. So write a phrase, a big blue cup. So easy. You can write any words, but those words should describe that thing. That is the only condition. It should have some sales. Okay? You can't write in this way. A old rock. Can you write in this way? No. So the phrase should be meaningful. The next picture is, see what it is. Then go on doing words again. Read it again. And now name it a parrot. How's the parrot? Beautiful. And green. So our phrase will be a beautiful green parrot. Okay. Then again the same words, and the next picture is, oh wow, this is a rainy season, so we need it. What it is? An umbrella. How's the umbrella? You can ask the question yourself. How's the umbrella? It's beautiful. You can use some words for two times also, for three times also, no issues. How's the umbrella? The color is pink. So our phrase is ready. A beautiful pink umbrella. Right? Got it? How to do this? Then we will do with some more pictures. The next picture is, oh wow, what it is? A rabbit. It is a rabbit. How's the rabbit? Soft. How's the rabbit? White. You know, its tail is soft. Softy, softy. And the color is white. So our phrase is ready. A soft white rabbit. So easy and very interesting. Again and again we go on reading the words. So we develop our reading skill also. Then we will do with next picture. Next picture is a beautiful house. What it is? A house. We all stay in our houses. So how's the house? Beautiful. How's it? Clean. So the phrase is a beautiful clean house. See, remember one thing. You have to write those words before the name of that thing. Remember that. You can't write in this way. A house beautiful clean. No, a beautiful clean house. In this way you have to describe the thing. Okay. So now you got how to do this activity. So that's all for today. You try to do this activity with the rest of the picture. You go on reading the words and you find it the appropriate words for the picture given there. And you can go on making the phrases in this way. So that's all for today. See you next session. Bye bye. Thank you.
That's all for today. So you will revise whatever we have learned in today's session. Please subscribe the channel and press the notification button to get the link of next video. Bye-bye.